things went too far. They tried to pull a prank on him, which resulted in his shed being caught on fire, and the blacksmith engine was tragically burned and killed in the accident. The other engines didn't want to get in trouble for it, so they blamed him, and the manager believed them. He was ashamed of the engine and sent his body for scrap that night.
My sake, Stanley, you have caused nothing but accidents ever since you got here.
Listen, bud. In the States, we don't care a dime for a few spills.
Thank you. Thank you.